Hi, for mortar removing I used grinder, cyclone and vacuum. This is DeWalt 7-inch grinder with dustless shroud for dust collection and turbo blade. That's a cyclone. Cyclone collect over the 90% all dust. This is DeWalt vacuum with double filters it's vacuum very good because keep suction very long time. In this project I use two cyclones. It helps me to keep my vacuum clean for a long time. In this video I want to show you how to remove grout. Tiles already removed and I did leveling. Make even, here it was 3/8 high subfloor and it was built for tiles, and make it even and remove all grout here all the way, just here a little bit. Here is some leveling there, and I use vacuum, I use two cyclones and grinder to remove and this blade. I can show you what which one. It's aggressive blade. Remove this mortar and I'll show you in action how easy. Just do it. Don't forget use mask and ear mouse and glove. Okay guys, have some fun.